Hello everyone, welcome to WGC. My name is Evgeniya and today I give a lesson for your backbone's health. Today we will stretch our back muscles and also make strong our back muscles. Enjoy my lesson, okay? Let's start. We work with our shoulders, 10 rounds back. And now 10 rounds forward. Work good our shoulders. Our joints wake up. Okay. Now put one your hand on opposite ear. Relax our muscles and stretch our neck. Breathe. Deep breathe out. Another one. Breathe out. Put your hands on the back side of your head and stretch down. Your shoulders look up. Your nose look to the floor. Breathe out. Okay, good. Now split your leg more. Up your hands. Go forward. Split your hands until your shoulder size, no back, to the sides. Come back. And again. Like this, your hands more up than your shoulders. Open your hands, come back your hand, and stay. 5 times like this. I show you. Your shoulders don't go down, your back like this. Roll your back from the hips. Your back muscles work here and back side of your legs stretching. One more time. Good. Now put your hands in Buddha position like this. Your feet look forward and you go forward. Again, roll your hips up and look forward also. Your shoulders don't go down like this and move your body slowly. Your legs are straight. 5, 4, 3, two, good. Take your elbows and go down. Your legs are straight, your feet look forward, all your back muscles relax. Relax full power from your hips, your neck relax also. And deep breathe. You can feel how upside your back bones stretching. I feel good now. And deep breathe. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Take your legs and push your body to the legs side. Try make straight your back. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Stand up And now we're moving. Go straight. Put your hands on your hips. Go back. Don't relax your neck here when you go back. Go back good. Open your shoulders, but contract your neck muscles. And again. Two more times. One more time. Good. Now move a little bit your legs. Take your opposite legs, back side of your knees, and try up your back. And keep your legs. Your nose, look at your belly. Roll your back on maximum. You can see like this. I feel all this my part of back. Okay. Slowly come back. And now we go to the floor. One your leg is straight, another leg go to the side. Move your body to your straight leg side. Your knee look middle of your chest. Your shoulders in one line. You look forward. And push your belly on your leg. You can feel here how opposite side of your back stretching. Normally it's not pain here, just stretching feeling. Deep breathe out. 10, 9, 8. If it's difficult for you, you can take your legs and push yourself forward. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Change your leg. Your feet doesn't go to the sides. Your body also. Go on your leg. Deep breathe out. Your leg is straight. And you can feel your opposite side of your back and your back side of your leg, of course. Deep breathe out. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go on your knees. If you're flexible in your back, you can start from this position. Put your hand on your feet and don't split your hand and feet like this. If it's difficult level for you, you can up your feet and do like this. Move your hips forward on your maximum. Make 5 times like this. 2, 3, 4. Make last one and fix this position. Breathe. Don't forget breathe. Okay. we slowly come back and move our legs forward. Put your hands on back side of your head and roll your back on maximum. Your nose look at your belly. You push your hands on your head and roll on your maximum. You can feel all your back muscles. Breathe. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Slowly unroll. And go on your back. Both your shoulders on the floor. If you can, you can fix. Take something or just put your shoulders on the floor, both. This is important. And roll your back, put your hand on your leg and turn yourself. Like this. You need to relax your back muscles. And you can feel how your backbone's stretching here. Breathe. Good. I feel good now, my backbone's, how it's stretching. Check one more time what you relax all your back muscles. Only you move your shoulders on the floor. Okay. Another side. Your shoulder on the floor and turn your hips. Don't forget to put your hand on your leg. Breathe and relax your body. Okay, slowly come back. Good. Now I feel good with my back. Make deep breath in. Take your big fingers. Stretch up yourself and breathe out. Thank you. Do this lesson every day and you will have healthy backbones.